Now only six remain, including Double Agent Ivan, the Karate Hottie, the Lady of the Tramp, Bull Rider Devin, Hockey Heroine Tessa, and Awesome Oarsman Scott. Only the last one standing gets the free pass to the Wipeout Zone.
Cue the dramatic music.
Wow, that really works. I've got goosebumps.
The best thing is, we don't even have to talk.
I know, just sit here and watch and let the music do its thing.
You really gotta appreciate a good composer. You know what I mean? Really
hard to
takes
find.
It to the next level, yeah. Whoa, back that up.
We get another Wipeout twofer as the sweeper takes out Karate Hottie Andrea Miyakawa and Russian-turned-Canadian cross-country skier Ivan Babakov.
Down to the final four. Let's raise that bar one last time.
Rower Scott braces for possible impact, but makes it through. And Hallie almost takes a tumble.
Tessa avoids the hit. And Devin refuses to take any bull from the sweeper arm.
Nice. Coming back around even faster now. Oh, and Tessa's down in spectacular fashion.
And there goes Hallie. Our last two girls are out.
Let's have another look as Tessa gets 2 minutes for diving.
And Hallie fails to bounce back after an ugly dismount.
Down to the final two, going for that bye, the strongest bull rider Devin and Olympic rowing medalist Scott.
And Devin can't stay in the saddle. Giddy down, meaning Scott is the winner of the Motrin sweeper round.